excitement is really mounting to fever pitch as people feel that this was going to be the fastest and the hardest 5-1000 ever run at Bathurst. Away they go, and Alan Moffat gets going more quickly in first gear. I don't think he's working the car hard as he lets Colin Bond jump to the front and head into the corner first. He positions himself behind Bond, runs through the corner as the rest of the field gets underway and runs and streams down the straight cleanly, all trying to find a safe position.
And a big start by John Goss, who came way up to be right alongside Alan Grice there and is jostling for a place. He doesn't want to be too far back, despite being on 10th place in the grid. And there's the view through the heat mist already rising around the Mount Panorama Circuit, the bobbing, weaving pack of 60 cars going up Mountain Straight for the first time. Oh, and already so many troubles in the pits. Jim Richards has had a few fuel problems in the New Zealand Holden, but look at them going down the straight. You can almost see the gap there as we pull back. You'll see the distance between the two cars. It's you can see now how the Falcon is certainly catching up to Bond, so there's no doubt who's got the legs. Alan Moffat was saying he was building the car for down the straight. Now, he may be outbraked, but let's see it side by side. Bond is going a little later. He'll take a very difficult line on the outside. Moffat is not going to let him through. In fact, he closes up again because he knows he's got the line, and he's going to shoulder Colin Bond out of it if he possibly can. And now it's all acceleration up to the line. This is only third lap, and already it is neck and neck, side by side. Imagine the cheer from the crowd. It is Bond who's got the better gearing and has more acceleration, and it is Brock behind who's closed on them both. But first in this time, and being so close to Bond's nose, is Moffat around the bend. And now Alan Moffat leads the race, and Peter Brock pulls out and decides that he might like to lead for a change. And he goes up on the outside of Colin Bond. Well, indeed. Quite 3.25 laps, and look at the distance between these cars. It's a real race, and Brock is the one who wants to get to the lead.
Now, all sorts of trouble in the pits, but up at the top of the circuit, it's still go, go, go. And it's Moffat who's going the fastest at the moment. Bond is nicely inside, though. They might be starting to slow down now, having got rid of that early surge of adrenaline, and say, right, let's remember, we've still got 158 laps to go.
They're running at just under 1 minute 32 seconds, which is well within the capability of the vehicle.